Bring all the reagents at room temperature. Label the container with ID. Measure approximate volume of hyperviscous semen. Put 1 milliliter of semen sample to the container with ID. Add 100 microliters per ml of viscosity reagent to the semen sample. Mix it well. Keep it at 37 degrees Celsius for 10 to 15 minutes. Perform the string test. Measure the length of the string in millimeters. Note the results.